गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट. सो क्लास सिक्स, एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर गोइंग ऑन चैप्टर मेंसुरेशन. सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एरिया. ओके, सो आई एम हेयर टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू अबाउट एरिया. सो लेट्स सी द वीडियो.
We see a variety of shapes around us. Squares, triangles, rectangles, circles, and many others.
Right, class? So it is saying here that around us there are lots of shape, there are lots of things which have different shape. Some shape are regular and some shape are irregular, right? There are lots of shape like ruler, triangle, ruler, and this is what? A triangle shape, it is a rectangle shape, it is a square shape, right? So the frame is in circular shape, right? So there are lots of things around us which is having the different shape.
Have you ever wondered about the area occupied by these shapes and how we could calculate the areas to compare them? Let's discover an interesting way to do it. All you need is a grid of squares. This grid can be used to calculate the area of a figure.
So class, for finding out the area, we will use grade paper. Okay, we generally use grade paper. This is the grade paper and this helps us to find out the area. Okay?
That has equal sides and equal angles, or figures whose sides have different lengths and angles. Let's look at each shape and the method used to calculate its area.
So this is the grade paper, and grade paper is having a square shape. It is having all the sides equal and all the angles are also equal. Here the angle is 90 degrees, so all the angles are 90 degrees. Okay class, so this is called grade paper, and grade paper is useful for finding the area. So let's see how can we find the area by using the grade paper.
Let's first look at how to calculate the area of an object that has a regular shape using the grid.
So class, first of all, we will find out here the area of a regular shape. Okay, so what is regular shape? You all know, na? Regular means what? Regular means when the object or when the polygon having the equal sides or equal angle, equal sides and equal angle, then such type of polygon, such type of shape is called regular shape. Okay, like a square. So a square is a regular shape because its all sides are equal and its all angles are also equal. And similarly, like equilateral triangle, so equilateral triangle is also regular because its all sides are equal and its all angles are equal. Okay, so first of all we will look at here the area of regular shape. The area of regular shape, we will find out how to find out the area of regular shape. And what is this, classics? What is this? This is a grid paper. Grid paper, you can easily say that it has squares, so many squares, right? It has so many squares. So with the help of this grid paper, we will find out the area of the regular shape first. Okay?
Look at the grid of squares. Each square has a side of 1 centimeter. So what is the area that the square covers? The square covers an area of 1 square centimeter.
So class, look at here, this is our square, small square, right? And it's all sides are of 1 centimeter, all sides are of 1 centimeter. So what will be the area? So area means what? The portion covered by any object is called its area. So we will find out the area. So color here, पर्पल, ठीक है? यहाँ पर कौन सा कलर किया गया? इसका पर्पल कलर किया गया. तो यहाँ पर देखिए, द एरिया विल बी 1 square centimeter. वाई 1 square centimeter? बिकॉज दिस इज 1 square एंड यूनिट इज इन सेंटीमीटर. सो the area of this square is 1 square centimeter. Okay. So what is area class? The area is the distance or the portion covered by any object is called its area. How? While what is perimeter? Perimeter is not the distance covered by any object, but the boundary is called, the sum of all side is called the perimeter, right? Perimeter is just the boundary, not the area covered by, not the part covered by any object. And what is area? Area is the portion, the part, yeah, the distance covered by any object is called area. So here we are using grid paper to find out area, because 1 square, the area of 1 square here is 1 square centimeter. The area of 2 square means 2 square centimeter. The area of 3 means 3 square centimeter. Okay, so let's continue our video.
Let's see how many squares of side 1 centimeter this craft paper that has a regular shape covers. Trace the outline of the craft paper on the grid.
So let's find how much area this craft paper cover. Okay, first of all let's find how much area this craft paper is covered. So first of all we will put craft paper on the grid, then we will mark outline. Okay, then we will count how many area it cover, how many blocks, how many square it covers. Okay,
and then remove the craft paper. Now count the number of squares covered by the outline of the craft paper. There are 9 squares.
So when you remove the craft paper, then you have to count how much area or how many square he covers. ठीक है? So he covers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That means 9 squares it covers, right? That means the area will be 9 square centimeter. Why it is square centimeter? Because it cover 9 square, right? That's why it is 9 square centimeter. Okay, class.
That is, it has an area of 9 square centimeters. That was really simple, wasn't it? Now, let's see how many squares of side 1 centimeter this ruler covers. Trace the outline of the ruler on the grid and then remove the ruler.
So class, it's very easy to find out the area of any object, right? Now let's take example of ruler. It is in square, it is in rectangular shape. So let's find how much it covers the region. Okay, so let's find out. So first of all we will put the ruler on the grid paper, we will make outline and then we will remove it. Then we will remove it and then we will find out how many square it covers. Okay, so how many square counted here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. How much area, how much square he covers? He covers 22. Let's see.
It covers 32 squares.
32. Okay. It covers
that
32.
Is, it has an area of 32 square centimeters.
So, area
now,
of the ruler
let's
is?
Calculate the area.
So, the area of the ruler is 32 square centimeter. Okay, class? So, now we are going to study about how to find the area of the irregular figure. Irregular figure means which don't have the equal sides, equal angle. Like this star. This star is having equal sides. No, na? So how to find such type of area of such type of figure? So let's see here.
Area of an object that has an irregular shape. For example, this star-shaped sticker. Can you calculate the area of this star-shaped sticker using the grid? That's a little tricky. But here's a faster way to do it. First, trace the outline of the sticker on the grid and then remove the sticker.
So class, we will do the same process by finding out its area. Okay, first of all, we will paste it and do it its outline, and we will remove the sticker. Okay, then we will count how many square it covers. So how many squares? So let's see the video.
First, make as many big rectangles and squares within the star as you can find. Here we have one big rectangle and one small one. Now you can easily count the number of squares that this big rectangle covers. Well, how many squares does this rectangle cover? It covers 24 squares. And how many squares does this small rectangle cover? It covers 2 squares. We also need to find all the complete square of sides 1 centimeter each. Here there are 4 such squares.
That means, class, how to find out the area of the irregular figure. So first of all, we will find out how much whole square it covers. Okay, so we will find out here this rectangle is having all the whole squares, right? Whole square means ek bhi square chote hai bada nahi hai, sare squares mein cover, sare square kya hai is rectangle ke andar, pure hai, whole hai, complete hai. So how many square are there? There are 24 square. Theek hai, so 24 to area ho hi gaya, abhi aur bhi bacha hua hai, right? So number of square in small rectangle, say small rectangle covered 2 square, small rectangle cover 2 square. So here number of square in a small rectangle, it is 2. Now we will find out these square also there, right? This is whole square. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So single squares are 4. So single squares are 4. Now,
so adding up all the squares of sides 1 centimeter that the star covers, we get 24 plus 2 plus 4, which is 30 squares. You will notice that the star also covers some more squares. More than half of the square is covered.
So class, whenever we take the area, we will find the area, we keep in mind that कि जब भी ग्रिड पेपर में जो स्क्वायर कंप्लीट होते हैं, ठीक है, उसे तो हम स्क्वायर काउंट करते ही हैं, बट द स्क्वायर विच इज नॉट कंप्लीटेड, विच इज हाफ और मोर देन हाफ और लेस देन हाफ, सो वी विल कंसीडर ओनली मोर देन हाफ और हाफ और मोर देन हाफ, मोर देन हाफ और हाफ एज अ होल. ओके, जब भी आपके हाफ हो या हाफ से ज्यादा हो तो उसे हम क्या कंसिडर करेंगे, वी विल कंसिडर इट एज वन स्क्वायर. ओके, सो लुक एट हियर दिस फिगर. सो दिस इज हैविंग मोर देन हाफ, राइट? दिस इज हैविंग द रेड वन. सो दिस इज हैविंग मोर देन हाफ स्क्वायर. सो मोर देन हाफ स्क्वायर वी कंसिडर एज वन स्क्वायर. हियर ऑल्सो, बट दिस वन इज ऑल्सो मोर देन हाफ, दिस इज ऑल्सो मोर देन हाफ, दैट मीन्स वी विल कंसिडर इट एज वन स्क्वायर. हेयर ऑल्सो मोर देन हाफ, राइट?
बट
सो मोर देन हाफ इज ऑलवेज कंसिडर्ड एज वन, बट द स्क्वायर्स हैविंग लेस देन हाफ लाइक दिस, दिस वन इज लेस देन हाफ, दैट मीन्स वी विल रिमूव इट, वी विल रिमूव इट और वी विल नॉट गो टू कंसिडर इट. ओके, हम मोर देन हाफ को तो कंसिडर वन कर लेते हैं, बट हाफ से लेस अगर होता है तो उसे वन कंसिडर नहीं करते हैं. दैट मीन्स दिस विल नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज वन, दिस विल ऑल्सो नॉट कंसिडर्ड. ठीक है, सो वी विल फाइंड आउट हाउ मैनी फुल स्क्वायर इट कवर्स एंड देन वी विल काउंट हाउ मैनी स्क्वायर हैविंग हाफ और मोर देन हाफ पार्ट. ठीक है, उसे भी हम क्या कर लेते हैं, वन कंसिडर कर लेते हैं. सो बाय डूइंग दिस
इट इज नॉट कंप्लीटली कवर्ड. टू एस्टिमेट द एरिया ऑफ अ फिगर वी काउंट दी स्क्वायर्स एज होल स्क्वायर्स.
सो दिस लुक एट हियर क्लास, दिस वन, दिस स्क्वायर इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड. व्हाई? बिकॉज इट इज हैविंग लेस देन हाफ, राइट? लेस देन हाफ विल नॉट कंसिडर्ड. हेयर ऑल्सो दिस वन इज ऑल्सो लेस देन हाफ, द लोअर वन, दिस वन. This is also less than half. So less than half will not consider. But this one, look at here. This one is considered by because this is taken more than half part. More than half part. That's why these two will consider. So count it. Count these.
In this
squares.
Case, there are 14 such squares.
So there are 14 partially covered squares. So 14 partially covered squares. These are the 14 partially covered squares.
So we can now say that the approximate area covered by the star is 30 plus 14.
That means, so the approximate area covered by the star will be 44 square centimeter. Okay, class? So let's do
calculate the area of an object that has an irregular shape. For example, this star-shaped sticker. Can you calculate the area of this star-shaped sticker using the grid? That's a little tricky. But here's a faster way to do it. First, trace the outline of the sticker on the grid and then remove the sticker.
Now, class, this is the sticker. Okay? Now we will do again. So make you understand about it again. Okay? So look at here. How many square it covers? I have already told you if the star covers half square or more than half, then we will consider it as one square. Okay, but if this star or this sticker covers less than half square, then we will not consider it. Okay, so let's count. So how many are there? Look at here. 1, 2. The upper one will cover less than half. Okay, so we will leave it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this 6 one, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Right? And we will leave this one 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Right, class? 24. But this one will not consider because this is less than. So 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. And this one will also not consider because it is half, less than half. Okay? So 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. And these two will not consider this and this. Why? Because it covers half, less than half. That's why 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. And this will consider 40. And these two will consider 41, 42, 43, 44. Right? So, what is the area of this sticker? The sticker covers the area of 44 square centimeter. Got it, class? So, grid paper is used to find out the square. So, we have understand about it that what is area and what is perimeter. So perimeter is nothing but just a boundary, and what is area? Area is the distance, area is the portion, area is the part covered by any object. Okay, so today we have understood about it. If you have any doubt or any query, you can ask to me. Okay, class? So in the next class we will do the problems based on it. Okay, thank you everyone.